Suppose we have to measure the distance along the car track. If they ask you a question, measure the distance from Antroli to Bantwada along the car track. Now, where is Antroli? This is Antroli. Okay. And here is Bantwada or Bantwada. So, we have to measure along the car track. So, when we measure along the car track, see the settlement where the road is touching the first settlement. You will be given a thread like this. So you have to take one end of the thread and place it at the settlement where the road is touching the settlement, and very carefully, as the road is bending, same way you bend the thread, and see the technique I am using. Use the same technique or similar technique to trace it along the road, along the car track, so that you get the exact distance of the car track. This is the way you are tracing the thread. Can you see this line here? Along the car track, I am placing my finger and moving ahead, leaving the back portion behind. In this way, when I reach Bantwada, at that particular point, I will take my pencil or I'll take my pen and mark and put a marking there so that I should not lose it. Now, this is the way to measure the distance. You can measure it on a scale. You can measure it on a scale. You know that from 2 centimeters equal to 1 kilometer. So how much it is coming? It's coming somewhere around 10 centimeters. So if it is coming exactly 10 centimeters, so that means it is 10 divided by 2. It comes to 5 kilometers. So distance from Antroli till Bantwada is 5 kilometers. Otherwise, you have already is the same thing along the scale as well. Now this marking, you see, where I put the marking, put it on 5. When you put it on 5, you get the exact distance. So 5 kilometers is the distance in this way. Either way, suppose the distance was more than 5. If this was the distance, so still I will keep from here and measure it. So now it will be 5 kilometers. And can you see this here? From 0, 1, 2, 3, 500, 1000. If it is coming here, so it is 5 kilometers, 100 meters. If it is coming here, 5 kilometers, 200 meters, 300 meters, 400 meters, 500 meters, and so on. This is how we measure the distance.